Good morning, children. Yesterday, we studied about some other type of adaptations, right? Now, today, we are going to start with some special adaptations in animals. What are those special adaptations? See, now what is actually special? Sometimes the animal change their physical appearance. Sometimes they blend with the surrounding. This is actually their special adaptations. Like the first one is camouflage. What is camouflage? See, camouflage is a quality of an animal so that it can blend with its surrounding. It can develop some special feature in its body, some color change so that it can blend with its surrounding. Okay, and this is basically used for self-defense. You know what is self-defense? In order to protect themselves from enemies. So there are animals like chameleon and leaf frog. They can change their body color according to the surrounding. You must be knowing about this. That chameleons, these are the animals which can change their body color according to their environment, according to their background. Now, there are other animals like Arctic fox. Now, what does Arctic fox do? You know, in spring and summer and in autumn, it looks different. Like I'll show you in this image. This is the image of an Arctic fox in spring and summer. And this one is the image of an Arctic fox in autumn and winter. Can you see these two images? Yes. Is it clear now? Okay. Now what happens? It can change the color of its fur to match the color of its surrounding. Yes. In spring and summer, it has gray fur. Before the start of autumn and winter, the fur color changes to white. Now, by changing the color of its fur, the Arctic fox can be avoided being detected by its enemies. The enemies cannot detect. You can see the surrounding an Arctic fox in here also. The color blends. It mixes. Okay. Now, the other one is the stick insect. Can you see this? Yes, this is an insect. The stick insects look like a twig and it is difficult to make out when it is sitting on a plant because it just look like the plant stem, the bark of the stem and the insect. They look same. Now there are other animals like zebras, tigers, leopards. They have straps on their body. Have you seen zebras, tigers and leopards? They have straps on their body and because of that they merge with the surrounding easily.